เอาไปทำอะไรเนี่ยฮะถามว่าเอาไปทำอะไร
เอาไปให้แม่
เจ
๊
เจ๊แป๊บนึง
แม่ป่วยอ่ะ
อย่าทำอย่างนี้อีกนะ
มวยกะเหลา
Richard Camp stopped an armed bank robber in California with his bare hands, and we have never before seen surveillance footage of Richard bravely tackling the robber known as the sports bike bandit, who was carrying two guns and a knife. That's when Camp makes his move. He jumps the bank robber and wrestles him to the ground. The robber shoots him in the leg, but Camp keeps him pinned on the ground until police arrive, an armed robbery foiled safely. What made you decide that, you know,I gotta do this.
That are moms and grandmas that work there, and I'm like, you know, they all want to go home to their families, and I want to go home to mine. I feared for my life, and I feared for theirs.
And we see this moment now where you're wrestling to the ground. There's all this money on the ground, and you're sort of wrestling along with him, and you finally get him pinned down. And where's the gun at this point?
Gun's in his right hand, and I hear the click, 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 and I know at this point that there's no more bullets. Six shots have gone off, and right now, exactly, that's shot number six. That's the one that hits me in the leg. Now I fall off of him.
And so you actually got shot right there?
Yeah, shot number six.
Thank you for saving a lot of lives that day. Thank you for being here.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Take the 10,000 meters. A fine win and a victory.